Matt Damon is feeling the heat from Chinese movie critics after the opening week of The Great Wall. Though the movie brought in a solid $68 million to the Chinese box office, critics are saying the movie is a low-quality film. Chairman of the Huading Awards, Wang Haige, says of the film, "That movie became one of the worst movies in China."